Hey guys, welcome to the Hoosier Huddle Preview Show. We are back for another season of Indiana football. My name is Riley. I was here last year, and this is Andrew. And this week we are going to be discussing the Eastern Illinois game, a little bit of the Ball State game last weekend. We're one game into the season. The Hoosiers came out with a win over Ball State last weekend, 34-24. Now, Andrew, going into the spring, they announced that they were going to be bringing in a new offensive coordinator. Now, what do you think that fans should expect out of the offensive unit this season and in the next couple weeks and going into this game this weekend?
Well, Kalen DeBoer's come in and done a great job in the first game against Ball State. He said in the Monday press conference that communication was extremely good between him and head coach Tom Allen. For next game, I expect there to be some changes in the ground attack scheme. Stevie Scott didn't get as many touches as I think they would have liked in the Ball State game. But for the EIU game, the Eastern Illinois game, I think they're going to make some schematic changes for that. Maybe a little bit more on the wide receivers, and they're going to maybe give them some open balls as well.
Now, one of the biggest question marks last year was heading into the season, the quarterback battle. This year, they announced just a couple weeks ago that Mike Penix was going to get that start. What do you think really earned him that starting role this season?
Well, so I was at fall camp for the last about 2 weeks of fall camp, and something that I really saw during fall camp for Mike Penix was just his great ability to see the field. He was able to put the ball right on the number just about every single time. He's got great arm strength. He was really able to put the ball downfield, and he has great command of the huddle. He has great command of the huddle. I think those couple of things and his successful couple of games last year in the very beginning of the season earned him that starting role.
Now, on the opposite side of the ball, the defensive unit has really maybe been the overall strongest on this team in the last couple seasons. What do you think fans should expect out of the team this weekend and in the upcoming weeks?
Well, so we know the defense has all the potential. They have the potential to change the game with one single drive, okay? Last week in the Ball State game, they had, I think Tom Allen said, 28 missed tackles. That's too much. That has to be cut down. So look for Kane Womack, the defensive coordinator, to really make some changes on the defensive end, get them tackling harder in practice, the defense should have a better game against Eastern Illinois.
Okay, now this year we're going to do something fun, and we are going to choose a word of the week. This week, our word is...
redemption.
And why is it redemption?
So, as I just mentioned, the defense had about 28 missed tackles last week. That's obviously too much, so the defense will get some redemption opportunities in the Eastern Illinois game to really cut that number in half or maybe even more. The other position group that needs some redemption is the wide receiver group. There were too many missed balls last week, too many missed catches. A lot of the easier catches the wide receivers were getting, but as soon as they were presented with just a little bit of a tough situation, couldn't haul the ball in. So look for them to make big plays against Eastern Illinois this weekend.
Redemption is the word. You can catch the game on Big Ten Network this Saturday at 3:30. Indiana Hoosiers versus Eastern Illinois. Thank you for watching the Hoosier Huddle Preview Show. See you next week.